At first glance, you might mistake this enormous robot for a character from the latest Transformers blockbuster. But the 16-foot-tall machine is an American robot called Eagle Prime that is now ready to take on Japan's Karada's robot in the Megabots Giant Robot Duel League. The Eagle Prime was created by San Francisco-based Megabots, who set up the Giant Robot Duel League in 2015. On its website, Megabots said, "Megabots uses cutting-edge robotics technology to create the giant piloted fighting robots of science fiction, video games and movies. These robots fight in epic scale arena combat the likes of which the world has never seen before, which will be the world's first giant robot battle, taking place tomorrow, Tuesday, October 17, 2017 at 7 p.m. PST.